Okay, so here we go. So in terms of sodium, about 8% of your sodium is actually getting reabsorbed in these places. Remember that it's controlled. So sodium reabsorption is controlled by aldosterone, and it's also controlled by the renin-angiotensin system, which can cause aldosterone release. Okay, so let's go ahead and start the same place that we always do, right, guys? So here we're going to start at the basolateral membrane at number one, which is your sodium-potassium pump. So sodium's at a low concentration inside the cell. Potassium's at a high concentration inside the cell. So we're pumping sodium out. We're pumping potassium in, right? Primary active transport. Both solutes are moved from low to high, and it requires a pump, ATP, okay? So once we've set that up, then we can look at the lumen of your distal convoluted tubule or the collecting duct and look at how sodium is moving. So sodium has at a high concentration in the lumen. Chloride ions are at a low concentration in the lumen. So sodium is moving from high to low. Chloride ions are moving from low to high. So because we're moving two solutes, one along a gradient, and we're using that energy to drive the other ion against its gradient, this type of transport here at number two is sodium chloride co-transport. Then we have another way to transport sodium, and that's number three here. So sodium's going from a high concentration, it's going through this channel toward its lower concentration. So because it's going through a channel here, we know that this must be facilitated diffusion. So here now we've reabsorbed sodium, we've done some chloride reabsorption, and we also have another way to reabsorb chloride here, which is number four, which is paracellular transport. And then if you note, once we get chloride ions into the cytoplasm of the cell via the secondary co-transport, chloride ions here at a high concentration inside the cell, moving toward a lower concentration. So number five here, chloride ions going through that channel, is facilitated diffusion. So we have facilitated diffusion of chloride ions across the basolateral membrane. Okay, and then please note that potassium here is being secreted, and we're going to come back to potassium in a moment.